Tell us your story.
Okay. Story is, my son was murdered last year, March the 31st, 08. He was in, well, not involved, but he was set upon by three young men. Result of him being stabbed in the back, and you know, it took quite a bit of time before the young people was identified. Obviously, true that.
Your story.
On the 14th of November 2000, my son, as an ordinary child, was indoors, 19, and he said, Mum, I'm just going up my friend's house to play on a game station. Like, had loads and loads of these CDs with different games on. I said, okay. He said, what's for dinner? So I said, spaghetti bolognese. So he went, no, no, no. He said, lend us a fiver, I'll get McDonald's. So what do you do? So I lent him a fiver. Kissed him, off he went. I never saw him again. Next time I saw him, he was laying on a slab in the coroner's office. He'd been stabbed to death.
My name is Shahid Ali. Unfortunately, I lost two sons to knife crime in one night. And they lost their life helping so-called friends. And they were trapped into a situation where about 40 people with knives and baseball bats, they stabbed them in the back and they damaged them all over the body. And they only tried to help somebody who was being bullied. My oldest son, he was 23, his name was Muhammad Ali, and the younger one was 22. And the younger one basically lost his life when they stabbed the older brother, and he saw the situation and he basically came to defend his brother, and about 15 people killed him. And they were all cowards because they stabbed him in the back, and they kept on stabbing him afterwards as well. There's nothing brave about that. And
my son, Kaylin Hopwood, aged only 21, was murdered on the Stonebridge estate. He died having suffered 6 bullet wounds to his body. And this was in broad daylight.
Thrown into the River Brent down in Greenford, and